Oh gosh. We're a little crooked here. So how do we need to fix this? Is it gonna work? This is exciting. All right. As you can see, we have a camera. And our good friend Jack, aka Cote, aka Dead, should be coming around the corner pretty soon. But yeah, we got a camera, so you can see this beautiful mug. So that's happening. First stream in a while. Trey is. What's that?
You said beautiful mug. I said it's not nice to try and convince people of things that aren't true.
Come on, that's a matter of opinion, factual opinion.
That's like a, what?
Yeah, exactly. It makes
oxymoron.
Perfect sense.
Not on this. You don't get to sleep on that stuff. Sorry.
Come here, Molly. Ooh. Come on, Molly. Come on. Up, up. Molly, you are in the stream. You are in the Gnomeland Entertainment stream for Nelso Plays Super Time Force Ultra. Okay, that's enough of that. Oh, you got my headphones. Alright, so should be interesting. Let me pull up real quick on the dashboard and make sure everything's looking good. What's that? Back there?
I was talking to Molly.
Oh.
Molly, get down.
Gnomeland. Entertainment. Is there a dashboard? Dashboard. I think that's the right link. And we could check out, make sure everything looks good. And also plays games. Super Time Force Ultra. We speak is the English. And close that. Don't make me watch a preview. I mean, an advertisement, please.
The advertisement for you is stuff. You buy, we happy. You broke.
All right. It looks good. Not gonna do that. Oops. Sorry. I knocked over my little Fallout guy. Okay. So yeah, this is the first stream with the camera, and I'm uber excited, as you can tell. And I'm happy to be back from vacation.
I'm happy to be back from vacation.
Well, I'm a staycation kind of person, but vacation was fun. The beach was fun. The kids enjoyed it. It was grand. Yeah. So we're gonna play some Super Time Force Ultra.
Dun, dun, dun.
And what I believe is gonna be the last level. It's been a while since I streamed because I've been out of town for a week. But Trey has been spitting out the Final Fantasy X.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's plays. He is like a kid at Christmas right now. Okay, so Dr. Infinity. I feel like we need to recap a little bit. Let's see. We saved the dinosaurs. We saved Atlantis. We found the Holy Grail. Did something in the 90s that related to Mad Max. I don't know. What do we do in the future? Oh, the future. We did something in the internet or something. I don't know. I don't remember, honestly. I remember being in the computer and fighting the babies. That happened. Alright. I hope you guys can hear me alright. Ooh, I got a viewer. Hello, viewer. All right, we've got some cool guys. We've got Mr. Poopy Pants, Cleo, Jeff Leopard, the guy who likes to tweet. Can't remember who the chick is down there. Not really collecting the glorbs. Mr. Jedi, Dinosaur, the Holy Grail guy. Anyway, okay. So we're gonna do Dr. Infinity. Okay, gang, it's been a heck of a good time, but now it's time to end this. I have one last surprise. I'm suiting up and coming with you. I can't wait to get my hands on that Dr. Infinity creep. What? Rapinski unlocked.
Dun, dun, dun.
New character. I'm really excited about that. Bloop. Don't hog all the boss bashing, okay guys? I'm dying to feed Infinity a knuckle sandwich right in his face pad. It's like the his first bot boss form. Alright, Infinity, it's time to end this once and for all, you goof. Who you calling a goof? You're the goofs that's messed up the entire space-time continuum. What? We didn't mess up space-time, we made it more awesome. You and your blundbots are just a bunch of jealous goofs taking a pee in your space-time party pool. I love the dialogue of this game. Well, Commander, if you don't listen to reason, perhaps you will listen to murder.
What?
Exactly. Okay. So obviously we need to play as Captain or Commander Rapinski. Oh, he's got fist powers. What was that? Oh, that was exciting. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is the best thing ever. Okay. Nope. Okay. Whew. I cannot control that beam. Oh, I can control it a little bit. Okay. As fun as that is, it's not very easy to use. So, as we all know, I'm going back to Amy McKillen. She is the different characters on here, and she prefers the sniper rifle, which...
You would.
Of course.
One shot now, so.
And just, I guess, personal preference through and through. Oh, okay, I thought Captain Rapinski's beam was bad, and I tried to avoid it and get hit by the other bad beam. Okay. Start over. And we'll go with Jeff Leopard. Yeah.
Jeff.
Got it. Oh, Glorb, got it. What's up? A unicorn baby. I think it's in the living room. Man, I'm running out of time. Glob! Little death beams! Oh, out of time. Yeah, so apologizing for the lighting stuff. I haven't taken the time to figure that out. It's a little dark. Okay. Maybe if I turn this backlight off, we'll see what that does. Got something in my eye. I think that'll help. We'll stick with that. But let me go check on... I'm looking at the picture of me and not you guys. Let me go check on my daughter. Real quick. Family matters. Hold on. Okay. I got unplugged a little bit. All right. So we need to go all the way back. And let's do it again. No. I gotta try Commander Repeatski again. Roar. Oh man, his beam does so much damage. Okay. Alright. Let's see. We'll go right here.
So FYI, yeah. Beams suck.
Well, I bet they do.
Well, you know how they rain, you know, like your stuff or something? They come in and raid your room. So these guys, they come in and raid your room and don't leave until attacking their room.
Really?
Yes.
Oh! Not doing too bad. Not doing too bad. What's up? What are you saying over there?
Rad scorpions just suck.
Oh. yeah, that's good. I need to get that time orb thingy up there. So let's go ahead. Oh, I'm gonna die. And yep, Jason knew it.
Like,
that was a reckless jump. Got it. Oh, the kickback, really? That always gets me. I forget that her weapon shoots her back a little bit. Alright, I've not used the Jedi, so we'll try that. Well, that's pretty cool. Oh, that's not cool. That is not cool. Where? Ooh, I know who I want.
Awesome. Third mysterious stranger in the world.
What? I died the exact same way. Okay. We're gonna go the other side. We're gonna keep Mr. Tweets a lot.
Wow, these names, man.
No, I made that name up. He's some Asian guy, and I... Everything's like a reference to something else, and I'm not sure what he's a reference from. What's up?
The sheriff says, are you still there?
We are still there. There we go. Wow, I love that one right off the bat.
Starting to get that sassy
attitude. Oh, I know it.
I went like this, Travis. I don't know if you can pause it. But I went, Dad says, we are still there. She does this.
Oh, got him. Da-da, mission complete. Okay, that's too easy. That was too easy, so something's going on. Ooh, hello, viewer. I see I get a one.
You died how many times?
Well, that's the point of the game, is to die. So you can come back in time and do it again.
I really need to play this game.
Well, come here.
No.
I just want to show you one thing.
It's the final battle.
No, it's not. No. Yeah, you're not getting anything. Oh, trust me. Okay. Anyway, after you beat a level, okay, the game is like if you die, you hit circle and you get to go back in time through any point in the level and start from that point. Taco Bell. I am not sponsored. I'm not sponsored. Anyway, And so if you want to, you go back in time at any point and start from that point, and you get to choose from a whole bunch of characters and stuff. And wow, you got like that's intense. I don't think I've had one evolved or that way. Anyway, after you beat the level, it shows the level from start to finish, and it has all the characters that you use through that timeline. So each character is a time that I've died and come back, but it shows them all at once.
Oh, heck no. Oh my god, that was too much going on.
And say, like, if your character dies and you come back and prevent that character from dying, obviously he didn't die, you get to take him on as an extra person. And so if you get hit, you don't automatically die. You kind of like he dies and then.
No, I'm good. That's way too complicated. Says the guy who likes strategy games.
It looks complicated in this, but like you're only controlling one person at all times.
Okay. Well, that makes it a little bit better.
Oh, there's totally platforms up there. I did not see those platforms this whole time. Oh well, I didn't need them. No big deal. Okay. On to the next one. Maybe. I don't know what's going on. Huh? I don't know. It's a good question. On some of them, I don't think that's possible. Uh-oh. Looks like I'm going to be running from the fire. Alright, Dr. Infinity has this place rigged to self-destruct. Total wimp move, lol. Anyway, don't stand there, X-Base. Alright, I don't know. I don't know what kind of stuff I'm gonna be fighting. I just gotta go with Amy, always. Oh crap! Nah, that was not good. What? Why was that good? Not going up? You know what? Let's do the captain. Oh, that was stupid on my part. Yep. That was also stupid on my part. Yep. I don't have to worry about you. I'm not going to worry about you. Oh, ooh, that was a good jump. So was that. What's going on? Oh, I bet I got to hit that red button. Well, I assume that's a button. I'm going to go back to the beginning. Let's do Zachosaurus. Ooh. Oh gosh, okay. No, I'm just gonna go from here. And we're gonna use Amy. Okay. Alright. Go on. Had time. Got the glorb. Shooting things like a boss. That was not like a boss. That was like a boss. Ooh, got the glorb. Got hit in the face. Okay. Got hit in the face again. Jeez. Okay. I was having pretty good luck with Zachosaurus. We'll go that way. Alright. The explosion got me. Okay. I'm just wasting respawns now. Oh my god. Okay. Oh! Yeah, let's get that time thingy. That sounds like a brilliant idea.
Bad news for about rat scorpions, by the way, Charles?
Yeah?
Is that they can happen when you mess up on a room?
Oh, really?
Yeah, so, like, if you failed the rush...
Gotcha.
Then they'll pop up, and they'll start attacking that room. But they'll move to another room.
No. Mm. Lame. Here we go. Wait, how's... I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, there's the button. Another button. Okay. Didn't see the button there. Oh, I'm cut it too short. And I'm getting antsy. Crap. Okay. Not doing good. Okay.
Explorer's Journal, Travis. This is from my Jason guy.
Uh-huh.
Explorer's Journal. New entry. Feral ghouls are basically zombies. Must avoid.
It's true. Feral ghouls are zombies. Basically.
They're very mean, fast, ugly.
Jump. Jump over there. And jump over. Ah. Oh, okay. Nope. Go back up. Nope, can't spawn there, can I? Okay, calm the storm. Oh, that helps so much. Whoop. Ain't got time for this mess. Oh, man. Okay. Alright, what we got? We got a glorb and a time thingy, mabobber. Come on. Should've got that glorb, or the time thing, but you know what? We're just gonna go with it. Nope, go away! I tried to avoid that so bad. Okay. Oh. Got it. Okay, so I gotta go back down. I think I got the other side just then. We will see. Yeah. Might not have. Okay. I did not. So we gotta go back down. And hit up the other side. Let's do it. Didn't do it good enough. Excuse me. Oh. All right, Glorb acquired. Now we gotta go all the way back. Oop, too far back. And we gotta go up and up. Come on. Open up door. There we go. Whoa. What's going on? Mission completed. I got the bare minimum.
I ran into one instance in the race game since I had to explore. Like explore.
Uh-huh.
Like when you summon out the explore. It's kind of like a quest. Like you can run into places.
Yeah.
Now.
Yeah.
And what would happen is, like, you can enter the place and treat it all like a place. But, it's just a simple control. And it's just that one. But, like, a run into one, or just one person, like, that one person out there is, to walk into a room, and there's, like, five prisoners. And on this one, that's
not good. No. Five ghouls on the normal game is not good. Especially on survival.
Oh man. Oh.
Da na na da da.
A brood mother.
Mole rat?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright. So we look at them all just hanging out. Desperate times call for desperate measures. Even the stupid time farts will never survive my blunt something. Do the math, Doc. You will never defeat the super time force. We are infinitely more better than you. Burn.
Wow.
Stop stalling for time. Prepare to become the super time corpse.
That's terrible.
I love how they highlight the word time every time that's said, because of time and time travel and the obvious that I'm stating. Alright, we're going to start off with Shuhi Yoshida? Shu Yoshida? I don't know. I got to Google that. You know, I'm going to Google that right now. Because I know that's a reference to something, or someone, rather. And I know I'm probably butchering it. Yoshida. But also, cannot be the only one. Let's see, is president of Sony's Worldwide Studios for Sony Computer Entertainment Incorporated. Yoshida is among those responsible for the creation of Sony Computer Entertainment Inc. 170-person internal product development team. So basically, he is Sony. There you go.
Oh, one other piece of information.
Mm-hmm.
Whenever you're out in the waste and you do those final spots, if you gather any rattlers or skin packs.
Yeah.
Like, if you had max when you went out there, when you get those, you can actually have more than max.
That's
so
cool.
You guys can stay out there longer. So it's useful.
What am I shooting here? The arm. Ooh! Well, that shot actually did a lot of damage. Probably, like, multiple forms. This is not my final form. Look at him jumping around. He looks so happy. Shooting loves and tweets all over the place. Glorb. Got it. Aww, I did not get out of the way of that. Alright, I feel like sitting here. You can still see me. Alright. I'm still getting everything situated here. Okay. I'm gonna stick with Yoshi. I wonder if that's an insult, calling him Yoshi, since he's like the head dude of Sony.
No, because Yoshi is actually a very common Japanese.
Oh, I totally have a shield too. I'm glad I just noticed that. Get away from me. Oh, my ship blew up. Okay. That's the ungood.
So now you can't do anything. They're all gone.
No, I just turn back time and select somebody else fun to use and let's do Squirty Harry.
That what? No.
Isn't it great?
No. That's a horrible name.
I'm horrible. I don't like how he shoots backwards. That doesn't mean No good. Okay. No. Oh, see, no. No, I can't do Squirty Harry. Everybody has a basic attack and a charge attack, and his charge attack is he farts out a long stream of green gas, and you turn around.
Like Squirty Harry, I'm not surprised.
And you shoot it, and it catches fire. Whatever, it ignites. And I can't be coordinated enough to shoot backwards and then turn around, and so.
You never played much Sims, dumb LOL, did you?
No. No. I have not used Sir Galahad in a while. Alright. So, three forms so far. Shooting my ship. Heck yeah. That's what you get. What's up? No, that's been her all week. Yeah. Yeah, I know. No. Oh, out of time. Okay. This is a fourth form. Alright. Quick potty break. I shall return. All right, as always, daddy duties. Poor baby girls have a cough. I've had all week. I had to go get them some cough medicine. And we're gonna go back to the beginning, I think. Just cause, why not? Oh, I missed that first shot. Yeah, let's see. We're gonna start, I think, what I hope is his final form. And just... Okay, so that blows up there. We'll start here. And... Who do we want to use? I'm gonna use Yoshi. Let him... Okay, I gotta get something that I can shoot at an angle a lot better. You know what? Let's do. Shoot on. Machine.